Welcome to Grace with Paul Gray. Today's theme is All the Things You Are. Hope you enjoy it. This great old jazz standard. Now, obviously it was written from one lover to another, but it makes me think of who the great lover of all is. God is love, and he loves you and me and everyone unconditionally. He is love. I've been encouraging us all to keep a list of things that God shows us every day about how much better he is than even the day before we thought he was. And I hope you've been doing that. You know, Jesus said he's the way, the truth, and the life. Well, that's not just a theological thing or an ethereal thing. God really is the way, the truth, and the life. In him we live and move and have our actual being. Oh, man. He lives in us. He's for us. He's already done everything for us. He's included us at the cross. God is our Father. That, I think, is the most important thing of all. Think of every good quality a father could have and then put that on steroids and multiply it a gazillion times, and he's even better than that. He is your father and my father, your loving father, who loves you unconditionally, who's already forgiven you for everything, who includes you in his life right now and forever, who is for you, who wants the best for you, who is the best for you, and who has the best for you. All the things he is. Tell Papa you love him and all the things he is. And let's enjoy this song he inspired just a little bit more. All the things you are. See you next time. Thanks, everybody.